For my limited edition signature prints, I only use the best. One of them is Hanni Müller papers. Originating from Germany and coupled with a rich heritage, Hanni Müller as a brand has been making premium fine art paper since around about 1584. Used by the most discerning photographers worldwide, it is considered one of the best archival papers in the world, available for artists to express their work without compromising on quality. This image I present titled Cadaver Point, from the series I call The Red Corporation, is printed on the delightful matte PhotoRag BrightWhite 310 GSM. It's a paper with a lightly defined felt structure with characteristic soft PhotoRag feel and a print with an incredible depth and three-dimensional appearance. The paper has almost no reflective sheen, partly as a result of the matte premium inkjet coating, which produces impressive prints boasting vivid colours, deep blacks and extraordinary reproduction of detail. The bright white of the paper also creates particularly brilliant results for high contrast images. The acid and lignin-free paper meets the most exacting requirements for age resistance.